You'll often hear accident reconstructionists talking about EDRs, and that just simply stands for Event Data Recorder. As accident reconstructionists, we're very interested in that data because we can use it in our reconstruction. So it's really a matter of the manufacturers giving reconstructionists and others access to that data. And different manufacturers did that at different times. We had a team at Kineticorp that looked at the accuracy of EDRs. This was a team that was led by Will Bortles. Wayne Beaver assisted with this, Neil Carter assisted with this, and Connor Smith assisted with this. And this team worked on pulling all this data together in a form that was usable for the community.
So as we were building this library of all these papers, we decided that there's no good roadmap to any of this. The papers are kind of all over the place. There's no way to really put your hands on a single roadmap to all this literature. So since it didn't exist, we decided that we were going to go ahead and do it ourselves.
We have 187 papers that were out there, papers, textbooks, legal stuff.
If you want to look at just of the 187 papers, you're looking for validation studies that involve Ford. You want to go even further than that, you can do the Ford F-150, and there you go. You have a list of all the papers that you probably should have in your file if you're looking at a Ford F-150. So not only are these papers helpful for an accident reconstructionist that have articles about techniques or validation studies, but even in the legal community, there's some value here. It's a roadmap to the literature, and it'll allow somebody in the legal community to find the appropriate admissibility papers.